2019 with Paul Sabbah from the On Speakers. Welcome, sir.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you, man. Thank you. First, I kind of ask everybody this. Leon Speakers, U.S. company, made in Michigan.
Correct.
So why do you guys cross the pond and show at ISE?
We're building our international sales here. We're establishing a brand all over the world right now. That's part of my responsibility. But particularly in Europe, we see a real value prop for Leon being here. You know, we've taken a step this year from a product point of view to really move upstream into this category of architectural and interior design and decorators. And we're really offering audio in a completely different way than most loudspeaker companies do. And that's really appreciated here in the European market.
Yeah, one of the things that we saw this week was Leon speakers are now included in one of the designs for Reva theaters.
Correct.
Right? And it's a gorgeous piece, absolutely gorgeous piece. It is a literal work of art.
And it is.
In addition to being a speaker,
it is.
It's a literal visual work of art.
It really is. Yeah. We've coined this term sound sculpture.
Yeah.
And we've got a sound sculpture here at a booth. And it's a striking, striking piece. And people look at it, they think it's art, but in fact it's audio and art. We design and technology. This is what we do now as a company, and it's really the DNA of the business.
All right, so we saw you guys at CEDIA. We've seen you at Infocom. What's new with Leon? You know, right now, within the next couple months.
Okay, so a lot of the products we're showing here are featuring the ability to use the new Sonos amplifier.
Okay.
So we've established a partnership, a kind of a loose partnership with Sonos, and we're doing a lot of work with them trying to create products that will work within their ecosystem, but products that are decidedly upstream from where they are.
Okay.
And very artistic and very architectural, and that's been very successful. We had one of our sound sculptures at their pop-up here in Amsterdam and got a lot of interest, and it was strikingly beautiful and it sounds amazing. So for those folks who love Sonos as a platform, you now have the ability to have this unbelievably great sounding, beautiful Sonos speaker.
What has that partnership been like for you guys? Because they've started, you know, Sonos has been knocked before for not, you know, paying enough attention to the channel, and this, at least in the last 12 months, they have really done yeoman's work in really coming back and talking to the channel again.
I think they recognize the value of being in this side of the market, the CI side of the market, and that there's a whole kind of an open market for them to go in and address. This new amplifier will help them to do that. For us, being in the CI market is where we've always been, as you know, and all the customization that we do with our Horizon soundbars. So it's a market we know well, the market knows us. So I think there's, in a sense, the market is welcoming us to kind of connect these two pieces together.
Okay, it's a nice mix. All right, Paul, if somebody is either here in EMEA or in North America, how do they get a hold of you to become a dealer?
Well, we welcome anybody reaching out to us. Of course, leonspeakers.com is where you'll find our products. My email address, psaba@leonspeakers.com. I welcome everyone reaching out to us. We want to expand our platform. We want our brand to be recognized globally. And as we continue to acquire other brands, as we did with Terra this past year, we're expanding our platform into new channels. So we're really excited about where the company's going and the markets in which we sell.
Very good. Paul Sabbah from Leon Speakers. My name is Tim Albright. For more information about us and more video from the show floor, go by the website, avnation.tv. That's avnation.tv.